There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. For places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Mason. Hey. Mason. What's your favorite thing about mommy?
She's pretty nasty. She takes care of us and she lets us play outside and she lets us do craft stuff. But we hang on trees.
My favorite part about mommy is how patient she is with me and how she always lets me play soccer whenever I want to and how she lets me start businesses whenever I want to. My other favorite things about mommy are that she's adventurous and she's willing to move to Hawaii for 3.5 years so I can go to school and so she could go to school. She's willing to do anything. What? Mason, what's the prettiest part about mommy? Mason, what is the prettiest part about mommy? It is her eyes, her brown eyes.
Her smile.
And her long, dark, curly brown hair. And also her Latina look.
I love you, Mommy. Hey,
okay.
That cactus up there. The cactus up there.
Say, I love. Hey. Say, I love you, Mommy.
I love you.
I love you, Kim. Say happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, Mommy.
Happy Valentine's, Mommy.
Happy Valentine's Day, Kim.